Welcome to Pirate Challenge Day 25. This time we're going to be doing the student-directed hook. Now this time, Miss Humphrey isn't the one here. I'm going to be introducing our lesson. So basically, what we're going to do is today, you guys will be working on the main idea pathway. So that means you'll be directing your learning. So here we are, Pirate Challenge Day 25, the student-directed hook challenge.
Accepted! Woo!